Good morning, Zion family and friends. These are your weekly announcements. The church business meeting will be Saturday, September 30th at 10 a.m. Wednesday morning Bible study on October 4th has been canceled. Save the date for our upcoming Harvest Fest. Harvest Fest will be Tuesday, October 31st. Candy donations will be accepted starting October 8th. Stay tuned for more information.
Hey, Joliet family, it's Pastor Brian. I got an update for you regarding our homecoming. Unfortunately, we got rained out our first time around, but it's okay. We were ready with a rain date. Here it is, Sunday, October the 1st. We will be here at Bicentennial Park for the 2023 Zion Homecoming. So now you got more time to invite your family and friends, more time to save the date, and I got more that I'm going to give you. I got more vendors coming, more things I'm going to give away, and God's going to have even more of a move in your life. So please don't miss it. It's happening on October the 1st, and even if it rains again, it's still happening. We're just going to move everything to Mount Zion at 402 Singleton Place. But nevertheless, it is happening. You need to be here. The Zion Homecoming is happening, and you need to be here when it all goes down. I'll see you on the 1st.
Those will conclude the announcements. Thank you for your attention. And remember, Zion loves you, and there's nothing you can do about it. Have a blessed week.